My name is David Kinsey and my title is a Regeneration Aid 3, which equates to farmhand. I did everything here, so there's nothing here that I can't do. When they're first planted, we have a regimen of fertilization that we do. We also have to start irrigating. We'll start real light when we put the seeds out. They'll go for probably 2 to 3 weeks on light irrigation, probably 30 or 40 minutes every 2 or 3 hours, just to keep the top of the soil and the seed damp until they germinate. And then once they do germinate, we'll go a little higher and longer durations to get the water in the ground. Then you feed them through the roots. As soon as they pop out of the ground, germinate, and you get, say, 100%, they have red coats on the ends, and you can kind of squat down and look down the rows. You'll see them early in the morning with the dew on them. After they get probably 2 months old, they'll get about 5 and a half inches tall, and they will have a lot of new growth on the tops. And to keep them regulated, the height regulation on them, we'll start around 5-6 inches tall, and we'll start taking just the very top off the new growth. And then probably every 2 weeks, we will have to come back and go through that same process over the whole crop again. We just increase about every 2 weeks, we'll increase the height on the cuts. And that regulates the heights, and any of the ones that wasn't able to keep up, it will bring the other ones down and stop them from growing long enough for the other ones to catch up. And eventually what you'll end up with is a 12-inch good solid seedling and all of them the same height. So mainly it's just regulation. We see them 6 days, mainly 7 days a week. Somebody's out here trying to water and check behind it. So it's staying on top of everything. But somebody's here every day through the growing season to check on them. I think everybody here, if you do it long enough, it's contagious. I mean, if you've never farmed before in your life and they put you on the ground and you've liked to watch things grow, it's in your system. You can't get it out. The best thing we can hear throughout the year is the seedlings look real great. They're big enough, they're tall enough, they're wet enough, the root system is great. And that's kind of what makes you do this and stay here.